Hey YouTube world, it's your girl Myra and I'm back with another video. Before I get this video started, can you please hit that subscribe button, hit the bell to be notified on my daily video. So on today's video, we're gonna do a fall look. So we're gonna be using a little bit of the Too Faced peanut butter and jelly palette and a little bit of the Modern Renaissance Anastasia palette. So I'm just gonna create just a fall look using one color, and that's I'm gonna go with the brownish orangey color, that one, and in between that one and the rigor from the Anastasia palette, that color. Okay guys, I hope you guys are doing well out there. I'm doing good. So let's dive right in. Yes. Thank you. Well, guys, this complete this dark fall makeup look. I hope you guys like it. I hope you guys follow along. Let me know in the comments if you guys got this palette. Let me know what you guys think about it. I personally love Too Faced. It's not a store brand product, it's more like a high-end product, but Too Faced is pretty good. I love their products, and also the Becca Cosmetic foundation is bomb. I love it. Let me know what you guys think about it. And also comment down below if you guys got the Motive Mythical brushes. Let me know what you guys think about them. But yeah, guys, this is it for this look. I love this look. It's giving me like a caramel spicy latte type of vibes, you know? It's really in the season makeup. So anyways, guys, give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Share this video with your mama, with your cousin, with your daddy, with your whole family. Let them know what your girl's doing over here on this channel. Till next time, guys. I love you.